Hare Krishna. Everything expensive is not valuable. Everything valuable is not expensive. Expensive refers to that which costs a lot. Valuable refers to that which has great value. So usually we would think that the two are equal. If something is, it costs a lot, it would have a lot of value. But that's not always so. Because often what attracts people is what costs a lot. But just because something has a lot of buyers doesn't necessarily mean that it is good or that is the best. Because not everybody has the best tastes. And not everybody has the resources to determine what is best. So this applies even in the domain of consciousness, where we may adopt different practices for raising our consciousness. Now there are certain practices which involve elaborate rituals and rites, and these can be very expensive. Krishna calls these as karma kanda in the Bhagavad Gita, and he talks about them in 9:20 and 9:21, and he says, for example, Traigunya Vishaya. He says that Traividyamam Somapahaputta Papa Yagyairishtva Swargatim Prarthayante Te Punyamasadya Surendra Lokam Ashnanti Divyan Divideva Bhogan. So elaborate sacrifices are performed to ascend to higher heavenly arenas for getting higher pleasures. But he says such pleasures are temporary. Tetam bhuktva svargalokam vishalam shine punne martyalokam vishanti evam trai dharma manu prapanna gatagatam kama kama labhante. So we continue in the cycle of birth and death. But then, if we worship the Supreme Lord Krishna, worshipping Him is not expensive. He says a few verses later in 9:26, Patram pushpam phalam toyam yome bhaktya prayachati tadaham bhaktya uparitam ashnami prayatatmanaha. That patram pushpam phalam toyam, that you can just offer means a leaf, a flower, a fruit, or just a glass of water. If this is offered with devotion, I'll accept it. And when the Lord accepts it, He reciprocates by giving us attraction to Him and ultimately absorption in Him, and eventually we attain Him for a life of eternal love and eternal joy. So many of the devotional activities are very simple, but we should not let that simplicity mislead us into thinking that they lack potency or value. We need to know the difference between expensive and valuable and focus on that which is valuable, not simply on that which is expensive. If you focus on the valuable, and the supremely valuable is Krishna and connection with Krishna. And if we focus on Him, then our life will become supremely valuable, because every moment will take us towards the eternal destination. Thank you. Hare Krishna.